Zuhiy. Two! professional wins.
For Luigi, you have to avoid so much to get there. What are these winner loser semis?
Okay, I do want to talk about this one just a little bit because yeah. Zuhiy was like, you know, after I lost to Luigi last week, I spent 5 hours with some of the best Luigis in my like clan group, you know, until I was like thoroughly cooking them and thoroughly winning every single game. But right now, I want to say that I don't think your clanmates are like Fiestero. Because he's having a fiesta right now with you.
Oh, you can't miss that. It's like Stalin versus Mussolini.
What? So who's Mussolini and who's Stalin?
You could pick. I don't care. That's just a Kaz versus Luigi.
I think Kaz is more of a neck, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. And Luigi's Italian, so.
He has the mustache.
Yeah, so there we go. We figured it out.
Yo, I did not think we'd be talking about 20th century dictators.
That's right. That's right. That's what these characters are to this game. They're dictators.
They're dictating the meta.
They dictate the meta, correct. They dictate the pace of the game.